一番初め、シュープ先生のことを存じ上げたのは、まず論文なんですね。で、シュープ先生も多数のライナー教授の論文を出されてて、
The first time I heard Dr. Shoup's name was through his many publications in aligner orthodontics. The first time I met him in person was in 2010 at the European Summit in Barcelona. His presentation left a deep impression on me. I immediately reached out and asked him to teach me. Since then, I've been to his office 60 or 70 times. He is truly my Invisalign mentor. If I hadn't met Dr. Shoup, I wouldn't be using Invisalign now. The most amazing thing about Dr. Shoup is his range. The quality of his final treatment stages in even difficult cases is truly remarkable. Not just how well the teeth align, but the jaw condition, balance, bite. Dr. Shoup sets and achieves very specific goals for the final state of all of these aspects. I had never thought that there were doctors working at this level of detail in our field. He's come to Japan to join us for every JAO Congress so far, and I look forward to learning from him in the future as well.
よく知っていただきたいと。